Want to know about Cool Pad Cool Play 6? Then stay tuned with videos for you. For latest update, as we are known for, do not forget to subscribe and like. Cool Pad Group Limited is a Chinese telecommunications equipment company headquartered in Shenzhen, China. Cool Pad is among the largest smartphone companies from China. It recently entered the Indian market via a partnership with the online shopping website Snapdeal. Cool Pad smartphones were exclusively available on the e-commerce website for the company's Indian customers. Cool Pad's latest mobile launch is the Cool Play 6 in the home country. Cool Play 6 display. The Cool Play 6 runs on Android 7.1.1 Nougat, sports 5.5-inch, 1080x1920 pixels display with IPS and LCD, full high-definition display, Cool Play 6, connectivity, and battery. The Cool Play 6 is a dual-SIM smartphone that accepts dot connectivity options include Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, FM and 4G sensors on the phone include proximity sensor, accelerometer, and ambient light sensor. Powering the phone is a 4060 MHz battery that is rated to deliver 252 hours on standby, up to 9 hours of internet browsing, 8 hours of video watching and 6 hours of extreme gaming. Cool Play 6, hardware and software. The mid-end smartphone is made out of metal and has a fingerprint scanner on the back. The volume rocker is situated on the right-hand side, and a 3.5mm headphone jack can be found on the very top of the phone. Dual speaker grills can be seen on the bottom edge of the phone, alongside the USB Type-C port. The Cool Play 6 is powered by 1.4 GHz octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 653 processor and weigh 170 grams. Cool Play 6 storage. It comes with 6GB of RAM. The phone packs 64MB of internal storage that can be expanded via microSD card. Cool Play 6 camera. The Cool Play 6 also comes with a dual LED flash, dual tone flash sensor which is located next to its rear facing cameras. There are two 13-megapixel shooters placed on the back, while there's an 8-megapixel camera on the device front side. Cool Play 6 price. Launched at Chinese yuan equals 1,499, that translates to approximately 14,000 rupees. Cool Play 6 release date, currently undergoing pre-registration process in China. The smartphone is expected to go on sale from 16 May 2017 in China. It is unclear if Cool Pad is bringing the device to India anytime soon. Finally, we shall talk about videos for you, score and alternatives. Overall score for Cool Play 6 will be 8 on 10. Then best alternative is Cool Pad Cool 1. I hope you found the information valuable, so please do a favor in return by clicking like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.